Good afternoon, everyone. Warm greetings to you all from Women in IT. I'm Deveshwari Dali, Secretary of WIIT. We are happy to welcome all the participants, viewers, while celebrating National ICT Day, as well as the ongoing Girls in ICT Day festivity. I'd like to welcome you all in today's session regarding Kurakani with ladies working from home. As the title says, today's discussion is about to understand the reality of the facts regarding the ladies working from home during the COVID-19 pandemic lockdown. We have our chairperson, Ms. Gunakeshwari Pradhan, here with us, and she'll be sharing some of her encouraging messages to us. Guna ma'am, would you please?
Okay. Thank you, Dibeji. Namaste. Yaharu sabai lai. आज यस डब्लुआईटीले अर्गनाइज गरेको कुराकानी प्रोग्राममा स्वागत छ र साथसाथै इन्टरनेसनल गर्ल्स इन आइसिटी डे र नेसनल आइसिटी डेको उपलक्ष्यमा शुभकामना पनि. अब म केही शब्द इङ्ग्लिसमा भनौँ. In this difficult time of COVID-19 and social distancing, International Girls in ICT Day has given us a moment to celebrate ICT, which has made possible for us to come together. As chairperson of Women in Information Technology, WIIT, I heartily welcome you all to this Kurakani program. On 23rd of April, the world celebrated virtually International Girls in ICT Day 2020, as called by ITU. The virtual celebration has even more magnified the power of ICT. International Telecommunication Union, ITU, is a leading agency in UN for telecommunication and ICTs. Every year, ITU calls for celebration of Girls in ICT Day worldwide, so as to encourage and empower girls and young women to consider studies and careers in ICT. So why is this necessary? We all know that there are many, many jobs available in ICT, and every year there are many more coming up. But there is a big shortage of manpower in this field. And by far, very few girls and young women are in this profession, and fewer in decision-making position, thus creating still disparity in most communities, hence the call for this celebration. So we here in WIIT have been participating for some years in program initiated by NTA, but this year we have decided to participate as an organization virtually. And we are overjoyed today to invite you all to participate with us and spread the message from ITU. The message as ray of hope for girls through ICT, through learning, through our commitment to science and technology. During this pandemic, WIIT became aware that many girls and women are learning and using technology to study and to work from home. Of course, this must have been very challenging for you and for many other women, technically as well as socially. So therefore, in this discussion, we hope to understand, learn, and share your experiences with Nepali communities, with other girls, and with the world through the platform given by ITU to celebrate International Girls in ICT Day. So today, I thank you for joining us. Dibeji.
Thank you. Thank you for such an empowered message, Guna ma'am. Now we'd like to introduce our participants who are here with us in the different journey of career through though connecting to us due to information communication technology. This is a proud moment for us to welcome you all here. Here we have Shova Sedai. She's the Research and Development Associate Robotics Association of Nepal and coordinator of MISTEC 3.0. Shubhangi Rana, civil engineer, co-founder of Pat2Go Sanima Hydropower. Sabina Tuladhar, says senior engineer, sorry, just a minute. Savinath is senior assistant professor of SIAM Management College. Anushka Pandey, program development officer of ULANS Education Foundation. Palpasa Tuladhar Kongsakar, senior engineer of Nepal Telecom. Chandani Himire, senior liaison officer from Himalayan Times. Sameeksha Singh, project manager of Fuse Machines. Sulachana Tuladhar, she's the senior software programmer from Mercantile Office System. And last we have is Preeti Srasta, she's the social media supervisor of from Sastudi. I'd like to proceed ahead for the Kurakani with our motivational role models who are backing up their institutions even in the pandemic situation. To make it smooth and me not taking much time, I'd like to divide each in three rounds of questionnaire and let the participants answer simultaneously in parallel form. So I'd like to begin with Ms. Subhangi Rana, Ms. Sabina Tuladhar, and Ms. Chandani Gimire. You all are requested to answer one by one, by like in Subhangi Rana as in the first place, and Sabina Tuladhar, Chandani Gimire. So my questions are, how challenging is it for a woman to balance in between official job and home course during the lockdown? Have you felt that some sort of growth on your role has been developed due to this practice of work from home? And what kind of support are you getting from your family while you might have tons of work in hand to finish during the lockdown? You can answer as per your comfort, either in English language or in Nepali language. Subhangi ji.
Thank you, Divya ji. Should I answer all the three questions at once?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. So answering the first question with how women this is a challenging situation for women, working women staying at home during lockdown. So before the lockdown situation, me being very lucky with a supportive family, I didn't really, realize how it is hard for women to balance both household chores and a proper job, right? So, but after the lockdown situation, my perspective has increased in terms of this situation because, our society, our Nepali society does perceive a woman as a homemaker first, whether or not she has a job, whether or not she is career oriented. She always is a homemaker by the end of it, right? She has to take care of the family. But then in this situation, I have come to realize how it is very difficult to be able to be responsible at home as well as at job, at your work. And these are the times where your family is required. Your family needs to be very supportive and you need to share responsibilities, and this has actually made me realize how it is very important for a young girl like me who's not married yet to think about it in terms like, you know, how my spouse in the near future has to be supportive, has to be responsible, and we need to be able to share the household responsibilities as well. Moving on to the second question, that is how I have grown as a human being as well as the worker for my employee for my companies. So since Patuku is a startup started by myself, so it has been kind of difficult because it is a small business, and then again there is no revenue generation as such right now. But again, I think this is such a good time for reflection and how to take your small businesses and small companies forward. And again, with the help of social media and with the help of the internet, there are so many new platforms as well as new apps and websites that actually help you to like move forward and be and make sure that you're accountable and you're responsible. So that's helping out a lot. In terms of working with Sanima Hydropower, since again that is another big company I'm working under, so that again has its own pros and cons, because working from home does make you realize how you need to take care of your own responsibilities, because before this, your home was always the safe haven that you come back from a 9-to-5 job and you relax, right? But now it's like you need to balance between relaxing and working, because that everything is merged into one small space, and that has tested all of us, I think. And in terms of family members, again, it is very important. And I think we've realized how important it is to have a family that is very supportive and also shares responsibilities. We've also been hearing and listening different kinds of news about domestic violences and things like that. And I think, we all should be lucky and we should be proud of ourselves and our families that we are being able to take this forward properly. Thank you so much, Divyaji.
Thank you. And next, Sabina Ji, would you please reply?
Okay, thank you, Divya Ji. So, namaste to all. So, I'm Sabina Talat. All of you have given my introduction. So, first of all, surely there is a challenge because this is a challenge which whole world is facing, and the working woman back at home, why we are facing the challenge is work from home was there for us to be more creative, for boosting our morale. But today, work from home has become more challenging because, as our first speaker also have mentioned, that everything has to be balanced inside the home. And it is not only your work from home, your child online classes are going on, and you have a household chores, you have elderly, look out for your family members. So everything is there. So if you do not have the balance mindset, then it is very hard to balance, because work-life balance has all of the over, it has taken some different meaning now. And apart from that, all of us are in some stress situation, and there was one research made and where we have to just find out from 1 to 10 where we stand, 1 being very sad and 10 being very happy. And the world has just taken that research I read, and we most of us are number 6. That means, okay, fine, we are to some extent, we are very much anxious, and to some extent, we are sad for the news that are happening around. So in that stressful situation, work from home demands, okay, you have to be more creative, more productive. But I don't think in this situation, the woman working from home can be that much creative and productive. And apart from that, the social distancing has pushed us to the connectivity through online. And during this situation, working from home has become more challenging, because if you work from home once or twice a week, that is good enough. But now rigorously you're working from home for last, 1 month, and socially, and you feel mentally you are isolated. So I believe that is a big challenge we ladies are facing. And answering the second question, what are the new roles I have added as a faculty? So the major role is I'm a teacher. I'm a faculty. So my prime job is to teach my students. But now in this pandemic, what I believe is, while connecting my students online, while taking this virtual platform, I have to be more of a counselor. So I'm a teacher that is there, but now I have to be a counselor because there are so many queries with my students. Even though MBA, they throw many questions to me and ask me, ma'am, aba ke huncha hamro 2 barsako MBA, 3 barsa lambincha ki? And then there are no solid answer for me to give them. So in that reason, I have to be very much emotionally stable and make more emotional attention to them, because that is the need. And that is what I believe that is the counseling role, is the added role of mine. And I would like to say this phrase now, family in need is a family indeed. So from the because today we all of us who are here, I believe we are fortunate enough to have a family which are supporting us. Now, how my family is supporting us is it's not that I do not need to do the household chores. Ultimately, women at the home are the homemakers as well. So I take a prime responsibility, but at the same time, my spouse, my child, they also take a major responsibility, and we do divide our work. In this way, my family is supportive, we are moving ahead, and this is the time we have to support each other. And this is the time when we really know each other. So that is about it. So as I've mentioned, yes, it is truly challenging. And then today work from home has become a norm. Online class has become a norm. So if we don't take this positively, then it will take toll on us. But with this platform, thank you for inviting me in this platform so I can hear from other ladies as well, which will boost me positively and which will also cascade to my students. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Sabina ma'am. It was very informative, and yes, definitely it is a very crucial moment for all of us in this pandemic situation to hand not only yourself, but to your students as well as your community, all those things. Now, I think it's time for Chandani Ji to reply. Chandani ma'am, your mic is mute.
Hello, namaste everyone. My name is Chandni Ghimire. I am working at the Himalayan Times, the daily English newspaper. यो वर्क फ्रम होम चाहिँ पक्कै पनि सबैको लागि चाहिँ नयाँ कन्सेप्ट नयाँ चिज हो होइन इनिसियली इट वाज नट द्याट इजी फर मी तर डे बाई डे टाइमले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ प्र्याक्टिसले गर्दा मलाई चाहिँ यो चिज सजिलो भयो एक्चुअली मैले मेरो यो सबै कुरा भन्नुभन्दा अगाडि चाहिँ म अलिकति मेरो वर्कको नेचर चाहिँ म यहाँहरूलाई डिस्क्राइब गर्छु म हिमालयन टाइम्समा काम गर्छु तर म चाहिँ रिपोर्टर होइन म चाहिँ के गर्छु भने जति पनि हाम्रो काठमाडौँ बाहिरपट्टि 74 डिस्ट्रिक्टमा चाहिँ जति पनि हाम्रो रिपोर्टरहरू हुनुहुन्छ उहाँहरूको र हाम्रो अफिस काठमाडौँ अफिसको सब एडिटर अनि त्यसपछि हाम्रो डेस्कमा भएको मान्छेहरूको चाहिँ कोअर्डिनेट गर्ने त्यहाँ घटेको घटनालाई चाहिँ के भयो भनेर कोअर्डिनेट गरेर डेस्कलाई बताउने र डेस्कले नबुझेको कुराहरू उनीहरूलाई फोन गरेर त्यो गर्ने त्यसकारण चाहिँ मेरो वर्क फ्रम होम भन्नाले चाहिँ अब ल्यापटप खोल कम्प्युटर खोल बस काम गर त्यो चाहिँ होइन मेरो चाहिँ मेन प्रब्लम चाहिँ के भइरहेको छ अहिले भनेदेखि म एज अ मदर एज अ डाटर इन ल वाइफ घरमा चाहिँ एकदम सफ्ट हुनुपर्ने पोलाइट हुनुपर्ने अफिसमा चाहिँ असर्टिभ अलिकति कमान्डिङ हुनुपर्ने यो दुइटा चिजलाई ब्यालेन्स गर्नलाई चाहिँ मलाई अलिकति गाह्रो नै भइरहेको छ अब फेरि कस्तो हुन्छ भने म खाना पकाइरहेको हुन्छु अब अहिलेको यो सिचुएसनमा कुन ठाउँमा के इन्सिडेन्ट हुन्छ भन्ने कुरा थाहा हुँदैन कहाँ चाहिँ इन्फेक्टेड भेटियो भन्ने कुरा थाहा हुँदैन उनीहरूले फोन गरेर चाहिँ मलाई भन्छ म त्यति बेला पकाइरहेको हुन्छु बच्चालाई के गरिरहेको हुन्छु सासूलाई के गरिरहेको हुन्छु मलाई त्यति बेला म सफ्टबाट एकैचोटि आएर चाहिँ अलिकति कमान्डिङ हुनुपर्छ मलाई त्यो मिलाउन चाहिँ एकदमै गाह्रो भइरहेको हुन्छ गाह्रो भइरहेको छ तर पनि डे बाई डे मैले यो सिकिरहेको छु र मलाई चाहिँ इफ इन केस यस लास्ट 17 इयर्सदेखि काम गरिरहेको मान्छे एकैचोटि यो लकडाउनले चाहिँ 1.5 months घरमा बस्नु पर्दाखेरि चाहिँ यदि वर्क फ्रम होम गर्न नपरेको भएदेखि चाहिँ डिप्रेस पनि हुन्थ्यो होला तर यसले चाहिँ हामीलाई अलर्ट भइरहेको छ अनलाइन न्युजमा चाहिँ आफू एकदमै धेरै के भइरहेछ कता के भइरहेछ हेर्नु परिरहेको छ त्यस कारण चाहिँ मलाई पोजिटिभ नेगेटिभ दुइटै राम्रै इम्प्याक्ट परिरहेको छ सेकेन्ड वान चाहिँ डेफिनेटली मैले केही चिज सिकेको छु म चाहिँ एउटा डेस्क मतलब उसमा बसेर बाहिरको रिपोर्टरहरूलाई ह्यान्डल गर्नुपर्ने हुँदाखेरि चाहिँ एकछिन पनि न्युज ढिलो आयो भने उनीहरूलाई गाली गर्ने उनीहरूसँग अलिकति रुडली कुरा गर्ने थिए भने अहिले हाम्रो एउटै मात्र मोटो के छ भने स्टे एट होम स्टे सेफ तर मैले चाहिँ रिपोर्टरलाई तिमी फिल्डमा जाऊ तिमी न्युज लिएर आऊ भनिराख्नुपर्ने भएको भएर चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ अब के कन्सिडर गरिरहेको छु अहिले भनेदेखि चाहिँ जस अलिकति पोजिटिभ हुनुपर्ने अलिकति अन्डरस्ट्यान्डिङ हुनुपर्ने त्यो चिजहरू चाहिँ मैले फिल गरिरहेको छु त्यो चिज चाहिँ मैले गेन गरेको यो अहिले चाहिँ वर्क फ्रम होम यो टाइमले गेन गरेको र अर्को कुरा चाहिँ लास्ट वान मेरो फ्यामिलीले मलाई डेफिनेटली सपोर्ट गरेको छ यदि सपोर्ट नगरेको भएदेखि 17 इयर्ससम्म चाहिँ हामी जब गरेर चाहिँ एउटा वर्किङ वुमन भएर बस्न चाहिँ सक्दैन थियौँ होला मलाई डेफिनेटली ऊ गरेको छ त्यसमाथि पनि म मेरो धेरै काम चाहिँ ल्यापटप कम्प्युटरमा भन्दा पनि फोनमा धेरै हुने किनभने म कोअर्डिनेट गर्ने भएको भएर फोनमा धेरै हुने भएको भएर चाहिँ मेरो पर्सनल ल्यापटप छैन मैले अहिले घरमा आएर चाहिँ मेरो हस्बेन्डसँग मेरो छोरीसँग ल्यापटप बरो गर्नु परेको छ त्यो ल्यापटप उनीहरूले दिन्छ त्यो मेरो लागि ठुलो सपोर्ट भएको छ उनीहरूको तर चाहिँ अहिले यो लकडाउनले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ सबै चिज म्यानेज गर्नुपर्ने भएको भएर एउटै चिज मिस भइरहेको छ मी टाइम अनि रिल्याक्स टाइम चाहिँ खासै फिल गर्न पाइएको छैन थ्याङ्क यू सो मच आई WIIT फर इन्भाइटिङ मी थ्याङ्क यू सो मच
थ्याङ्क यू चाँदनी म्याम तपाईँको स्टोरी चाहिँ एकदमै इन्ट्रेस्टिङ थियो हामी सबैको लागि होइन नयाँ कुरा सुन्न पायौँ तपाईँबाट र पक्कै पनि यो अब हार्ड टाइम त हो नै तर पनि तपाईँले जुन रोल गरिराख्नु भएको छ त्यो एकदमै साँच्चै त्यो एकदम सल्युट गर्ने खालको नै रोल छ रहेछ तपाईँको है नाउ माई नेक्स्ट क्वेसन चाहिँ अर्को हाम्रो सेकेन्ड राउन्डमा हामी अनुष्का पाण्डेजी समीक्षा सिंह र शोभा सेडाईजीलाई म क्वेसन राख्न चाहन्छु माई क्वेसन्स आर लाइक आर यु ह्याप्पी विथ यु वर्क फ्रम होम प्र्याक्टिस हेज दिस बिन हेल्पफुल टु यु हेज देयर बिन एनी हर्डल्स फेल्ट लाइक डकुमेन्ट्स अनएभाइलेबिलिटी फर एनी काइन्ड अफ रेफरेन्स एन्ड अदर थिङ्स वाइल वर्किङ फ्रम होम Is there any issues with regard to the connectivity and bandwidth fluctuations at your home? Does it impact to your tasks where you might need to collaborate some functions with your team? Has your institution been supportive, supporting you to provide the internet and or make you equipped technically as they need your service during the lockdown? Anuska ji, bata suru garau hola.
Thank you, Divya ji. more than happiness, I think it's really taken a toll on my efficiency. Some days it's a slight decline. I mean, some days say it's a very low, steep down decline on efficiency. It'll take longer for me to do it compared to what the time it would have taken for me to do it at the office. So exam like delegate gone, you have to go through everybody just to know that person manner. So I'm not quite happy with how things are working right now. It's taken a lot of toll on my efficiency and after self-confidence company, I think a lot of us have started questioning a lot of traits. Hurdles, document retrieval, delegating, teamwork, it's been quite a challenge. Mayor institution mother, there have been times where we've sent staff back to the office just to retrieve documents. So I guess they've been accommodating us as much as they can. With regards to connectivity, bandwidth, any internet fluctuations, because we live in Nepal, usually in Nepal, my big families are on, so we live with our parents. So the internet is divided into like four different phones, three different laptops, Vita TV and everything. So it's really, really hard. Sometimes you have to tell them, can you just not watch something either? For I have this really important meeting for an hour or two. This but you say you can just do whatever you want. So I've also become a lot more demanding in that manner. I guess the institution has been really, really accommodating and they've really taken care of the staff. I work for ULEN's Education Foundation. So while it's those staff are rules and laptop accessibility we get a stipend for our internet and communications. All we need to do is fill a requisition form. Ani this pachi, I guess we did touch ground on how it has taken a toll on our mental health. Pani. So I'm very glad to say that the institution I work for also provides us counselor. They're just unsani. An email away and this which we schedule a day and then you can take the day off and counselors and you take day off, you refresh yourself, restart, reboot, and then zasari baipani. It's they understand that it's really hard, and especially because we work with a range of people diversifying in age and a lot of things. So they've been really, really accommodating to our needs as a staff, as people. We also have check-ins, which are non-professional. We start with the pit and pick peak of the week. Sometimes I think you really need that among your colleagues where you have non-professional meetings so that apne saath yorsanga vent out gare ko jaste huncha. And so far it's been working well that way. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Anuskarji. Great to hear that your institution is providing the required equipments to the necessities. Aba mero questions that Samiksha ji le answer garnuhuncha hola. Samiksha ji, please.
Okay. Hello, everyone. So I'll try to answer all the questions sequentially. So regarding happiness, I think first and foremost, I feel that it is the need of an hour to work from home. So as responsible citizens, we all should abide by the social distancing measures that have been put in place to hopefully curb this pandemic as soon as possible. And honestly, I feel that I'm quite lucky to be able to work from home because I know there are lots of people who are not able to work from home. They have had to shut down their businesses and then they had to take hiatus for I don't know how long. So in that sense, I feel that I'm very lucky. And even in this situation, given the nature of my job, which is software development, I have had team members who are working from throughout the country. Some of them are in different cities of Nepal, but we have been working next to normal with a few exceptions here and there. I agree that there are some challenges to work from home, but I think it pales in comparison to the purpose that we are trying to serve. And I have found a brighter note is that since this circumstance has given us an opportunity to redefine the full-time job in the sense that if proper protocols and infrastructure is set up, then maybe it can be a viable option in the near future as well when everything is normal. So let's say, for example, new moms can be able to take the work from home opportunity to spend more time with their children. So I think there is a brighter note to this. And for the hurdles that we faced for document unavailability, since I work for a software development company, everything is mostly cloud-based and everything is available online. So if you have proper access to internet, that's not an issue. There have been some minor hiccups with formal documents, especially from the HR department, but we've been trying to transition everything to digital documentation soon. So hopefully that will not be a problem. And for the last question, I think the internet connectivity is one of our biggest concerns right now, because a lot of team members are facing bandwidth issues due to the problems with ISP, or as Anuskar ji said, with the distribution of bandwidth among family members. So that has been an issue. And addition to that, there has been some power outage issues as well. So that is something that is out of our control. For the internet issue, our office has been generous to provide internet packages so that we can conduct our daily work. As for the power outages issue, we've had to become a bit more creative, and we have allowed our team members, we have entrusted them to work when they have electricity access. So we are trying to maintain a positive attitude towards it, and hopefully we are praying that this will end soon. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So Vaji, would you please?
Namaste, sabajanalai. Aaja hami WIIT le organize gareko yes sanu talk ma chai chhau ani esai kram ma chai national ICT day ko shubhakamana cha sabai ma ani hamba sodhnu bhayeko question ma chai aaja hami hamro kaam ma chai work from home ma happy chham ki chaina bhanne question thiyo first ma to ह्याप्पिनेसको कुरा गर्ने बेलामा चाहिँ आज घरमा बसेर पनि काम गर्दैछौँ, हामी चाहिँ फ्री छैनौँ, आज फ्री भएर के गर्ने, ल म अब के गर्ने भन्नेवाला सिचुएसन चाहिँ छैन भने चाहिँ खुसी लागिराखेको थियो, अनि जस खुसी नै लागिराखेको छ अहिले पनि. अनि अर्को पार्ट भनेको चाहिँ आज घरको रमाइलो यताउतामा चाहिँ कहिलेकाहीँ छुटिराखेको भइन्छ, त्यो पार्टलाई चाहिँ आज अलिकति थोरै लिएर चाहिँ हामीले आज सबै अब ओभरअलमा हेर्दा चाहिँ घरबाट काम गर्ने बेलामा चाहिँ ह्याप्पिनेस नै देखेको छु. अनि सेकेन्ड क्वेसनको क्रममा चाहिँ एज अ रिसोर्सहरूको कुराहरू केही प्रब्लमहरू परेको छ कि छैन भन्नेमा चाहिँ लाइक अनलाइन इन्टरनेटमा चाहिँ जति पनि कुराहरू पाइन्छ त्यो भनेको एज अ रिसोर्सहरू भइहाल्यो नै. हार्डवेयरको कुराहरू इम्प्लिमेन्ट गर्ने बेलामा चाहिँ त्यति बेला चाहिँ अलिकति गाह्रै महसुस भइराखेको हुन्छ, त्यो चाहिँ अब पछि लकडाउन खुलिसकेपछि मात्रै अभाइलेबल हुन्छ भनेर चाहिँ माइन्ड मेकअप गरिराख्नुपर्ने हुन्छ त्यो कुराहरूमा चाहिँ. अनि त्यस्तै गरेर कनेक्टिभिटी अनि नेटको प्रब्लमहरूको कुरा गर्दा चाहिँ आज त्यसमा चाहिँ अलिकति च्यालेन्जिङ पनि छ, तर त्यो च्यालेन्जले चाहिँ अलिकति फाइदा अलिकति रमाइलोको पार्टमा पनि इन्गेज गरिराखेको छ जस्तो लाग्छ. लाइक नेटको कनेक्टिभिटी चाहिँ काम गरिराखेको बेलामा नेट गयो भने एकदम डिस्ट्र्याक्सन चाहिँ हुन्छ है, त्यति बेला डिस्ट्र्याक्सन आफ्नो पार्टमा छ र त्यति बेला चाहिँ आज आफूले पर्सनल टकहरू यताउतामा चाहिँ टाइम मिलाउन पनि सकिन्छ त्यो टाइमलाई युटिलाइज गरेर. त्यो नेट गयो भने पनि एज अ त्यति त्यो टाइमभित्रमा आफूले केही रमाइलो गर्ने यताउता इन्गेज भइन्छ, अनि त्यसलाई एज अ त्यो च्यालेन्जलाई चाहिँ मैले एज अ प्रडक्टिभ वेमा नै लगिराखेको छु. अनि त्यस्तै गरेर यदि अहिलेसम्म चाहिँ त्यस्तो एकदम नै वर्स्ट केस चाहिँ आएको छैन, त्यो नेटको कनेक्सनहरू जाने ओभरअल दिनै जाने त्यस्तो टाइपले चाहिँ भएको छैन. जस काम गरिराखेको बेलामा बिचमा डिस्ट्र्याक्सन हुने काम चाहिँ हुन्छ, नेट जान्छ आउँछ गर्छ. सो यो प्रब्लमलाई हेरेर ओभरअलमा चाहिँ आज राम्रै गइराखेको छ, वर्क फ्रम होमले चाहिँ एक्साइटमेन्ट बढिराखेको छ जस. अनि यही नै हो हुन्छ. थ्याङ्क यू.
थ्याङ्क यू सुभाजी. अब मेरो नेक्स्ट क्वेसन छ हाम्रो कृति श्रेष्ठ, पल्पसा कंसाकार र सुलोचना तुलाधरजीलाई. There has been globally reported cases of mental disturbance and physical pain on the work from home cases due to bad posture of sitting positions. Do you have similar issues? My next question is, do you feel that work from home is breaching the data security risks of the office? Have you learned any new technical as well as all the household tasks during this lockdown? Has this lockdown been beneficial to you in any way? प्रीतिजीले सुरु गर्नुहोला.
थ्याङ्क यू दिव्या म्याम. फर्स्ट क्वेसन एन्सर गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ I have been in online classes and I have the work also. So I have to be online from 7:30 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. So it will be a little difficult to be stick in the same place. We have the physical pressure also. But to manage that, I have been doing the yoga in the morning. Also, HR is also conducting the phone activities so that the employee won't have the mental pressure and enjoy their work. To answer the second question, since we are working on the Office 365, which is a secure platform, so every work is conducted through the Office 365 only, like meeting and the daily reporting, we all do it through the Office 365. So I think it is a secure platform. Answering the third question, I have learned many things during this lockdown, like I have learned to make laughing secondly, and I have done the Excel, advanced Excel classes and other customer service master classes, and also I have I am with my parents. I am around with my parents, so it is beneficial for me. This lockdown is beneficial for me. Thank you.
Lovely. अब हाम्रो पल्पसाजी प्लिज.
नमस्ते सबैजनालाई र हेप्पी नेशनल आईसीटी डे. So addressing the first question, talking about mental disturbance, I would rather call it an overload. It's an overload due to work from home, work at home, especially in the conditions when you don't have any housemate to help you around, you know, which you used to get before lockdown state. And even at this hour, you have to guide your children for online schooling. On the top, your normal daily routine also becomes a turbulence. Utne samay, khane samay, sutne samay, sabaima parivartan aayeko cha yo lockdown le gardakheri. Haina yesle gardakheri chai alikati slight mental disturbance ta ho, tara yeslai chai ma as a opportunity ko rupma pani lina sakchu. किनभने हामीले यसमा चाहिँ कस्तो भन्दाखेरि समय हामीले आफ्नो फ्यामिलीसँग समय बिताउने टाइम पनि पाएको छौँ र त्यसरी चाहिँ त्यसलाई पोजिटिभ वेमा लिउँ र अर्को पोजिटिभ वेमा मैले यसलाई कसरी लिएको छु भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ हामीलाई भनिन्छ कि फिमेलहरू धेरै मल्टिटास्किङ गर्न सकिन्छ भनेर तर यसमा चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ आफूलाई चाहिँ खरो उत्रेको जस्तो लाग्यो कि हामी चाहिँ यस हामी जस्तो सुकै ओभरलोड भए पनि हामीले चाहिँ मल्टिटास्किङ गरेर चाहिँ त्यसलाई चाहिँ ब्यालेन्स गर्न सक्ने चाहिँ हामी महिलाहरूमा रहेछौँ जस्तो मलाई लाग्यो. सो कमिङ टु दि नेक्स्ट क्वेस्चन, द्याट इज अबाउट द पोस्चर. यसमा चाहिँ पोस्चरको कुरा गर्दाखेरि कस्तो भन्दाखेरि अब मेरो अफिस आवर र मेरो दुईवटा छोराहरू छन्, छोराहरूको होम स्कुलिङ भइरहेछ, होम स्कुलिङको टाइम पनि कोलाइड हुने हुँदाखेरि अब घरमा वर्क डेस्कको लागि ठाउँ नै नहुने होइन. अनि मैले समटाइम्स हेभ टु मुभ टु द डाइनिङ टेबल, होइन कहिले काहीँ आफ्नो बेडमा बसेर पनि मैले काम गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ र यो लकडाउनको पिरियडमा यो भने नि मैले अघि यो टाइम टेबल हाम्रो रुटिनै डिसब्यालेन्स भएकोले गर्दाखेरि लेजी पनि हुने रहेछ र खाना पछिको काम, स्पेसली द टाइम आफ्टर यर लन्च अर मिल इज क्वाइट च्यालेन्जिङ. आलस्यपना आउने रहेछ, बेडमै बसेर काम गरौँ भन्ने हुँदो रहेछ र त्यो बसेर सुतेर होइन नमिल्ने पोस्चरमा घन्टौँ काम गरिँदो रहेछ, तपाईँलाई फिल हुँदैन. इट गोज आवर्स एन्ड आवर्स, अनि पछि एट द एन्ड अफ द डे होइन यु फिल ब्याक पेन, नेक पेनहरू आउन थाल्छ र त्यो चाहिँ त्यो पार्टमा चाहिँ म आफै पनि भोगी भएका छौँ. र यसको काउन्टर एक्ट गर्नको लागि चाहिँ आई डु लिटल बिट अफ स्ट्रेचिङ इन द मर्निङ, त्यसपछि अलिअलि फिजिकल फिटनेसहरू गर्छु बिहान, सो द्याट माई मसल्स गेट सम काइन्ड अफ मसाज विच वुड लास्ट फर अ डे. सो कमिङ टु दि नेक्स्ट क्वेस्चन, डेटा सेक्युरिटी ब्रिजको भन्नुभएको हो म्याम, दिव्य म्याम सेकेन्ड क्वेस्चन.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so I'm sorry to say, but I don't feel that working from home breaches the data security risk of the office. I know
इट एक्चुअली डिपेन्ड हाउ एन इम्प्लोई रियाक्ट टु इट कि एउटा इम्प्लोइले यदि डेटा ब्रिच गर्ने हो भने डेटा लिकेज गर्ने हो भने उसलाई हि डजन्ट ह्याभ टु बी एट होम कि इभन उसको आफ्नै प्रेमिसेसमै बसेर पनि उसले ह्याकहरू गर्न सक्छ डेटा लिकहरू गर्न सक्छ होइन डेटा ब्रिच गर्न सक्छ सो इट एट द एन्ड अफ द डे इट अल comes on the code of conduct that an employee follows. And secondly, talking about the intruder, right? Koi intruder aera hamro data office ko data like breach garcha ki like hack garcha ki tap garcha ki bhanne kura ma chai jasamma malai lagcha office ko IT infrastructure chai strong hunu parcha haina network security should be tight and healthy यस्तो भयो भने चाहिँ आई डोन्ट थिङ्क डेटा ब्रिचिङ इस्यु कुड एभर कम इन एनी कम्पनी तर यसमा चाहिँ म कम्पनीहरूलाई के सजेसन दिन चाहन्छु भने कति कुराले चाहिँ आइटी इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चरलाई चाहिँ इग्नोर गरेर आएको हुन्छ कि कम्प्रोमाइज गरेर आएको हुन्छ त्यसैले आइटी इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चरमा पनि कुनै पनि कम्पनीले इन्भेस्ट गर्नु आजको आवरमा चाहिँ जरुरी छ सो इट इज द निड अफ एन आवर र इन्भेस्ट गर्नुपर्छ जस्तो मलाई लाग्छ आइटी इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चरमा चाहिँ कम्प्रोमाइज गर्नु हुँदैन किनभने अल्टिमेटली वी आर मुभिङ अहेड इन दिस टेक्नोलोजिकली ड्रिभन वर्ल्ड र सबै कुरा आइटीबाट नै आइटीले नै मुभ गरेर आएको छ त्यो आइटी कम्पनी नै हुनुपर्छ भन्ने कुनै जरुरी छैन नि सबै कुरामा आइटी इन्भल्भ हुने हुँदाखेरि हरेक कम्पनीले चाहिँ यसलाई कम्प्रोमाइज नगरिकन आइटी इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चरमा चाहिँ इन्भेस्टको रूपमा इन्भेस्टमेन्टको रूपमा पनि लानुपर्छ जस्तो लाग्छ यो गर्यो भने चाहिँ यो डेटा ब्रिचिङको इस्यु चाहिँ मलाई आउँछ जस्तो लाग्दैन र कमिङ टु दि लास्ट क्वेस्चन होइन कुनै नयाँ हाउस होल्ड टास्कहरू सिक्नु भएको छ कि छैन भन्नुभयो कस्तो हुन्छ भन्दाखेरि मेरो साथीहरू रिलेटिभ्सहरूले धेरै मिठो मिठो खानाहरू पकाएर फेसबुकमा होइन इन्स्टामा पोस्ट गरिरहेको हुन्छ र त्यो देखेर मलाई आफैलाई इन्फिरियर कम्प्लेक्स भयो कि इन्फिरियरिटी कम्प्लेक्स भयो होइन सबिनाजीले भन्नुभयो जस्तै क्रिएटिभ हुने टाइम नै नपाउने कि झन् ओभरलोडेड भयो लकडाउनको पिरियडमा होइन त्यसैले अब त्यो लाजले गर्दाखेरि नै आई स्टार्टेड टु लर्न फ्यु इटालियन एन्ड इन्डियन क्विजिन्स होइन थ्याङ्क्स टु युट्युब अनि सो मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेन्ट अफ अल आई फिल द्याट आई एम स्पेन्डिङ क्वालिटी टाइम विथ माई फ्यामिली होइन अनि अर्को कुरा चाहिँ घरमा सबै फ्यामिली मेम्बर्सहरूले चाहिँ लोड सेयरिङ गर्ने एटिट्युड पनि डेभलप गरेको छ जसमा मलाई धेरै खुसी लागेको छ र हरेक फ्यामिली मेम्बरले फ्यामिलीको इम्पोर्टेन्स पनि जान्न मौका पाएको छ त्यसैले योभन्दा ठुलो गेन चाहिँ अरू केही हुन सक्छ जस्तो लाग्दैन मलाई यो लकडाउनको पिरियडमा थ्याङ्क यू
प्रोफेसरजी सुलोचनाजी वुड यू प्लिज ब्रिफ अ बिट माइक म्युट छ म्याम
अब वर्क फ्रम होम भन्दाखेरि त अब हाम्रो काम नै के हुन्छ भने हामी चाहिँ डेभलपर भयो होइन हामी बैङ्कको काम गर्ने भएकोले चाहिँ हाम्रो वर्क फ्रम होम गरेको चाहिँ जहिले पनि भइरहेको हुन्छ कि मतलब अफिस जाने बेलामा पनि बिहान बेलुका हाम्रो भनेको सपोर्ट काम गर्ने काम भएकोले चाहिँ हाम्रो 24 आवर्स पनि काम गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ होइन कहिले काहीँ जस्तै ब्याङ्कमा प्रब्लम आयो हामी घरबाट चाहिँ सपोर्ट गर्छौँ तर अहिले त मिडिया यो इन्टरनेट स्ट्रङ भएकोले हामी घरबाटै काम गर्न सकिन्छ पहिला त हाम्रो इनिसियल स्टेजमा हामी ब्याङ्कमै दौडिनु पर्ने यो जुन चाहिँ कि टाइम हो त्यहाँ रातिको 12 बजी होस् या बिहानको 1-2 बजी होस् जुन बेला हामी जानुपर्ने हुन्छ त्यही भएर वर्क फ्रम होम गएर मलाई त त्यति डिफ्रेन्सहरूलाई मतलब गाह्रो यस्तो त भइरहेको छैन होइन तर चाहिँ पनि अब घरको अहिले चाहिँ यस्तो काम अहिले दिनभरि नै घर गरेर खोजाले अलिक डिफ्रेन्ट चाहिँ लागिरहेको छ होइन अनि अब के पनि हो अब घरको काम र अब अफिसको काम म्यानेज गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ अलि अब कसैले म्यानेज गर्ने हो भने त्यो पनि ठिकै हो होइन अब फ्यामिलीसँग पनि हामीले टाइम बिताउन पाइरहेछ त्यो पनि हो अनि अर्को कुरा अब यस्तो मेन्टली डिस्टर्ब भन्नाले मेन्टल डिस्टर्ब त खास त्यति त छैन जस्तो लाग्छ है मलाई अब सुरु सुरुमा हाम्रो यो संसारभरि नै सबैलाई त प्रब्लम भइरहेछ नि त यो COVID-19 गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ अलिकति सुरु सुरुमा चाहिँ अब त्यो बाहिर जाने पनि नमिल्ने हो कि होइन केही हुने हो कि डर हुन्थ्यो नि त त्यस्तो चाहिँ भएन होइन अब अर्को कुरा चाहिँ अब मैले घर बसेर अब के सिकेँ के भने खोइ मैले त्यो घरको काम त खास मलाई त्यति इन्ट्रेस्ट हुँदैन कल्चर कहाँ इंट्रेस्टहरू म त्यति थियो त्यसपछिमा ध्यानै जान्दैन होइन अब म चाहिँ अलिकति मिटिङ गर्छु कि त्यही भएर म त्यतातिर चाहिँ मेरो मतलब अलिक सिक्यो भन्नु कुरा होइन अनि अर्को कुरा डेटा सेक्युरिटीको कुरा गर्ने हो भने हामीले मतलब कुनै राम्रो सफ्टवेयर सेक्युरिटी दिएर गऱ्यो भने त्यो त्यति देख्ने चान्स त हुँदैन होला जस्तै अब हामीले पासवर्ड चाहिँ मतलब वान टाइम पासवर्ड राखेर होइन क्लाइन्ट साइडबाट हामीले अघि स्ट्रङ गरेको अनि सेसन पनि हामीले गयो भने त्यति मतलब सेक्युरिटी केही हुने त हुँदैन जस्तो लाग्छ होइन मलाई अनि अरू अब म यति नै भनौँ
ओके ओके थ्याङ्क यू सुलोचना म्याम I think we have a lovely conversation with you all ladies. See? I'd like to thank all the participants for their valued input in this dialogue session. This discussion gives us the insight of the status and the reality of the woman working from home during this lockdown. Even then, I have not covered the woman violence subjects in the round, which could be one of the painful facts in this lockdown situation. There has been massive report of woman violence during this pandemic. But in some cases, we may not feel comfort to share it in public. Nevertheless, there could be other ways to have the woman's voice in terms of domestic violence cases. I'd like to close the session and thank you all for being a part of the session. We will be having two more sessions like this in the future, covering 30 women sharing their experiences during the lockdown, featuring the title, Kurakani with Ladies Working from Home. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.